not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement. Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting him. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Thank you. so I lost you. The castle crumbled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. You did it. Thank goodness. Now, pay attention. First, feed me the tonic, and then use the saw to remove my head. As the tonic begins to work, you'll be able to cut off my head without taking my life. Then, take my head and bring it with you. As you enter the gate, Alexander is opening in the inner sanctum. But you... me! Why wouldn't you enter the gate? We can't argue now. You need to act. Quickly, office ahead! And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate. You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Thank you.
8th of August, 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and... what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer. August 1839. It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now,
I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
Do that.
eyes who doubt my intentions. Why would I take such extreme measures to save your life? Maybe...
Stop it! You are ruining it! We are so close, I beg you!
I'm just like you, Daniel.
No, you fool! You killed us! You killed us both!
It was my greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid, fleeing Brennenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.